Morning, another day, beautiful, but boy, this trip, food is gonna be a problem. Beach is closed, campings are open, pensions are open, but they're not allowed to serve food. So last night we were tucked away on the roof and he brought us food, but he wasn't allowed to. So let's see how it goes tonight. This part of Adrasan looks really nice. Off we go. Oh, finally a marker. Oh man, those mountains look so high. Night, one more danger gone. It takes time. One more flight, one more sunset and dawn. Yes, it takes time. It's confusing here. We have a little road going up, but the sign says there, and according to our app, we're too much to the left, so then the trail should be there. But I think we're going to be wise to follow the signs. So yeah, we just saw another arrow, but I have to say, the whole stretch, no markings. So I don't know if this road is new and they did the whole track, which they have done in many places. We'll see. Well, we checked the app again. According to the app, the path is way more up. So whatever we do, we're going in the right direction, and it is pretty here, but I don't think we're walking the good path. I just don't understand. It's obvious the arrows point you in the wrong direction. We don't want to walk all the way back. But why are the arrows that way? Is there a problem in the mountains? Did they have a stone avalanche? And everything's blocked? Don't know. I guess I never will know. One more day, juggle. It takes time. Hi, Wolfie. One more flight. You're not big. Sunset and dawn. You're not big. Hello. Yes, it takes you don't time. Look friendly. And then we were walking in a riverbed. I guess apps and maps and us don't work together well today. But we're going in the right direction again, so we'll find something. But it's quite nice actually.
Yes.
On the app there is another way to Olympus. And it looks like we're heading towards that track. It's not so hard to do, just a little longer. And on that track is a bridge. and we think that this riverbed will bring us to it. That's why we're in the riverbed. Never a dull moment. No bridge, but a dry riverbed. But on the pole here, it says Lykia. So I think we're on the alternative route now. It's all dirt road, easy going. And frankly, I'm okay with that. We just stumbled upon this funny place, and it looks like a memorial or an information place for forest fires. And it makes sense. That obviously had a big fire at some point in 2016. Wow. All the way around Olympos. From here to Olympos. That's all way over there. Let's check it out. Oh wow. Picture number one. Smoke. Fire. And a helicopter. A plane dumping water. Here a helicopter. Helping. Oh man. A lot of explanation. That is a little bit too much. Let's see. They had bulldozers. 9 helicopters. They had amphibic vehicles. Oh man, man, man. Everything was here to help. That was a big ass fire. Oh yeah, and here the plane, I think that crashed. Ay, 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 ay. That was bad news. Oh. Burnt turtles, burnt houses, burnt snakes. That looks like a dog. Burnt birds. So sad. But interesting that they made this. Yeah, all the trees and types of animals that were here. And then the new forest stuff. And here, how the forest revives. It'll be a few years. Come on, come on.
Hectares.
Wow. I'm so scared that that ever happens around Tjanda. So we make a coffee here. There's this crazy place here. 300 miles of desert ahead. That's funny. There's American number plates as well, so must be somebody American here. It's too American style. It's closed, of course. But it looks good. Here, old petrol station. Longhorns on the gate. I guess when this is open, it's really nice. But first, more asphalt.
I remember the day when we started talking. We were kids and I knocked down a lovely moment. But you did not seem to mind at all.
Nothing happens for no reason. Maybe the gods have prevented us from a massive accident or something horrible. We'll never know.
We took our bikes to the lake. after school each day and skip many stones from the beach. And one thing you said was, listen, I will have your back always. And now we're grown up, I don't really see enough. There's too much to be done. It's no fun.
I can't go in. We belong. So close.
Haven't changed a bit in my heart. Your words have never been wrong. You are my own safety zone. You're solid like a granite stone.
Yeah, I'm happy I saw that. Bought it. A nice sign. We are at the destination of today, only we walk differently. That's it, trailhead. And we should have gone over there. Doesn't look too inviting to me. Maybe we were lucky we didn't have to do it. More bad luck. It's 1 kilometer to Tjörala. And it's closed. We can't go there. We have to go all the way back, and that kid over there is trying to make us believe it's 25 kilometers. So, with the taxi. So we're gonna check this on the map first, and then we'll make a decision. So a taxi it is. We found the camping, it's open, and that's where we're going. So we're here at Tjörala camping, and it's a great one. Showers are great. We put the tent up. We're gonna make us something to eat. It's a big camping. So, service is great. We've got a table, 2 chairs. Always makes me laugh, these Turkish campings. You don't have to bring your tent. They have it all. There's only one problem. Shimari, but the internal flames is closed. So the Lykien road goes through it, just like at Olympus. So there was from here on 2 ways to get to our end destination, a mountain route and a coastal route. We were thinking about the mountain one. It's not gonna happen, I think. So we have to come up with another idea. It's a few hours later now. And it's so sad that we can't explore this place better, because it's gorgeous. It's all small lanes, little pensions, campings, and then they have this sort of sand dune type area towards the beach. Nothing's allowed there. It's really great, but it's all closed. I'm gonna see if I can sneak to a place that I can give you an idea of the beach. It's so pretty. Looks like I'm on a road, so maybe I'm legal. Look at that. It's a beautiful beach. All right, that's as far as I dare go. Don't want to get in trouble. It's only 3 more days and then all will be open again. But it's really nice. The other side is not so nice. Look, the weather is turning on us a little bit. Oh well, let's hope we don't have rain tonight. I'm gonna have my dinner and an early night, and up to Tekirova tomorrow. See you then.